Let's get the latest on that breaking news out of a Baltimore Towson area. An MTA bus and a pickup truck crashed right near the Towson Town Center.
All right, part of Joppa Road is still shut down right now. Catherine Hawley is out there live with the very latest. Catherine?
Great.
We're standing along the 200 block of East Joppa Road, and if I step out of the way, you can see exactly what is going on out here. This is still a very active crash scene. We don't have many details about what happened, but what we do know is that around 3 o'clock, this red pickup truck was driving east on Joppa Road, and for some reason, the driver lost control. He ended up slamming into the front of the MTA bus, which did try to swerve out of the way and ended up on the curb in front of the 200 Joppa Road here. Now, the pickup truck ended up on its side, and officers did have to use the jaws of life to get the driver out of that truck. Right now, we do not know the status of the person driving that truck. We know he's in the hospital with some very severe injuries. On the bus, only the driver and one passenger were on board, and we are told by the MTA that both of them are fine, not injured, and they have been taken away from here. Right now, Joppa Road is shut down between Virginia Avenue and Fairmont Street, so definitely a lot of traffic going on right now as you head out of work. And again, all we know is that around 3 o'clock, the driver of the truck heading east on Joppa Road lost control and hit the front of an MTA bus. The bus went up on the curb. The truck flipped on its side. The driver had to be rescued, was taken to the hospital, and right now we do not know the driver's condition. The Baltimore County crash team is out here investigating along with MTA police. We've been in touch with the MTA spokesperson to find out if they have any details, and we'll bring you the very latest as soon as we learn more. Back to you guys in the studio.
All right, thanks.